Welcome back to my channel. Good morning, good evening, good night, good afternoon. I don't know what time you'll be watching this video. So today I'll be trying this trend that I see on TikTok, Instagram, everywhere basically. There where they use some different concealers and some blush right under here to see how that looks under your eyes. So just sit back, relax, and watch me try this. Start with my brows, brush up, and it's time for me to line them. But first of all, I'm using two different color pencil liners. I'll be using this MAC black eyebrow pencil, and I'll be using this other dark brown, I don't know, like the brown sheet sharpener. Anyway, so I'm gonna go. And right here, darker shade, you know, right back, yeah. And then I'm gonna go in with the lighter brown right at the front here, so you get that nice ombre look, yeah. And I'm gonna do the same over here and come right back. All right, so now I'm gonna shape these brows with some concealer. And all you have to do is get a flat brush and do this so you can do this really neat. So you can get a clean, you know? Okay, so I'm back from shaping my brows. Yeah. Now I'm gonna start with some blending. So first of all, I'm gonna go in with some pink. Some pink right here. Yeah. And I'm gonna blend. I love this pink. I'm gonna use two, like a lighter shade pink and a brighter shade pink. What do you think? Like an ombre. Alright, anyway, so. I'm gonna blend. I'm just gonna blend. Blend it. And I'm going to go in with some dark brown. I'm gonna just use black. Wow, I just love this. Bun, bun, bun. I just love, wow. I love this. Brows. I'm gonna start with my brows. Brush, obviously, because I'm in the mood for a cut crease. I'll be doing a cut crease. Okay. Probably a semi-cut crease, because I really like the blending. Yeah. So it's actually a semi-cut crease. But to make sure that your cut crease is neat. Yeah, I'm gonna go in a little bit pink right here. I am loving this look. I feel like a Barbie. Whatever, man. So I'm just gonna go in a little with some pink. Yeah. Just blend it in. And I'm going with some white right here. Some white eyeshadow. Suppress. And blend. Wow. Now I'm going to get some foundation. Okay. Line my brows. See that brow? now I'm gonna apply some good old primer to my face. Apply some foundation to my face. Now I'm gonna blend. Is it me or my face just looks really fat? Anyways, so I'm gonna apply the concealers. Okay, I think this is how it looked. I don't know, but I'm gonna blend this and see how it turns out. Okay. Some setting spray to my. Let's see how this works. Okay. Actually liking this. It's not bad. It's not bad at all. Wow. I like this. Wow. Anyways. A little bit more highlight here. Here. Just a little bit more. I think I'm gonna use a brush this time to get this done. I'm gonna apply some setting powder. Now I'm gonna line my lips. So you can see it. I'm gonna apply some mascara. Because I'm not wearing any lashes, so. Just some mascara. and a little bit of highlighter. Some lip gloss. Lipstick. Matte lip gloss. Just a little. I think that's. I love this lipstick because it lasts for the entire day. Long lasting. And I don't have to wear any lip gloss to give it any shimmer. And last but not least, a little bit of setting spray. This is, I hate this part of the makeup. So this is the final look, guys. What do y'all think? This is a close-up look. Thank you guys so much for watching, and please like, share, subscribe, and you know, continue to tell a friend to tell a friend to check out my channel. Thank you. Now I'm going to...